I know you said not to contact you. And I know how angry you must have been when you left. But there's things you need to know, Alice. Things I can't leave in a message.
When I was little, everything went up in flames. What the hell happened out there?
Alice is my granddaughter, and she will be living with us from now on.
To Alice.
All this time, you lied to us.
How could you?
I just promised I'd keep her safe. Can we do that, Twig?